Alright guys, and welcome back to the Hardcore Let's Play, and I'm in a fantastically good mood! I'm in such a good mood that I'm wearing my baggy t-shirt, which I have a jam stain on. Look at that. Oh, that was a big dollop of jam. It was a fantastic donut. I don't usually eat donuts, but that was a good donut. Also, before we begin, where's my thing? That's the thing I shouldn't be saying. Let me find my webcam controls, which are somewhere around here. Ooh, and just focus and show you this fella here. This is my latest Warhammer painting, and I've got a lot better. I can't seem to get him in focus, though. Oh, almost. Oh, there we go. I still got a long way to go. I still make lots of nasty painting mistakes, and I don't get very nice textures, but this is so much better than what I've been doing before. I've even got a multicoloured cape, which is a bit pink, and I also did some dry brushing and inking on the bottom, so I'm getting a lot happier with these, and they're starting to cost me quite a lot of money. Yeah, because expensive hobbies are the best hobbies. And I'm in focus, kind of. Good. Right, well, welcome back to the Hardcore Let's Play. I'm lagging. A few people were saying that I had terrible frame rate last video. I don't know why that was. I was actually playing at 23 FPS and recording at 23 FPS. I don't really understand why, but hopefully it'll be better this video. If it isn't, then of course let me know down below and I will get to the bottom of the problem. I'm seeing like 20 FPS now. I don't understand it because I'm playing it. Why you do this? Maybe it's because I'm recording my face. Might not be helping. Let me just close down Skype and stuff. I've got all sorts of stuff open. Fuck it, we'll just play. Right, so what I'm doing is I'm in my house at the moment, and what I'm going to be doing is making this roof into something that isn't dirt. Well, the dirt doesn't look that bad. It looks kind of bad. It looks pretty bad, let's face it. I mean, a dirt roof, what was I thinking? Also, a lot of people have been saying, do something with the treehouse. What am I going to do with the treehouse? I don't know what I'm going to do with the treehouse. The treehouse is way out of the way. What am I going to do up there? Useless. Hopeless. Fucking... what am I going to do with it? I don't know. Right, anyway, I'm going to see if I've got any birch wood, because I should have quite a lot of birch wood. I do have quite a lot of birch wood. Good, so I'm going to replace that birch roof with birch. I'm probably not going to do it on my... fuck it, I'm going to do it on webcam. And if you don't want to see it, then fuck off, you cunt. Because I'm energetic, and I'm not using energetic, and it's good. It's good. It might be something to do with all that alcohol. So I'm going to grab everything I need, which is wood and... there's some other wood I needed as well. I need some of this wood. And I need some... where's my wood gone? Oh yeah, I used it all making shit, didn't I? Okay, and I'm going to make a jetty for putting like boats and shit on. So that'll be good. So I need to dig that hole. And there's... someone said in the video, why didn't you just build the house near to the river? Pfft, bitch, please. The house is unimportant to the Let's Play. It's simply just for entertainment, because I kind of wanted to build a house. So we'll finish it up, and then we'll probably ignore it and never use it again. I don't give a fuck, motherfucker. Also, people were saying that these trees were killing their OCD, and I totally agree. I feel for you, man. It's not cool. Why would my Minecraft generation would put a water pool right next to trees? Why would you do that? Why? Yeah, you're lucky. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this roof. Don't want to get rid of the roof. Can I be bothered to get rid of the roof? I didn't think I could be bothered to get rid of the roof. I mean, come on, that's quite a lot of roof. Oh, fuck it. I don't give a fuck about this house. Wait, let's just fucking put a fucking big bit of fucking fuck over here. Just grab some nice water. Did I bring a bucket? Of course I didn't bring a bucket. Why would I bring a bucket? That'd be so... ah! Where's my bow? Where's my sword? Where's my bow? Where's my sword? I don't want to kill it with the bow because I'm actually running a little low on arrows, which is worrying. I have a lot of bones and not many arrows, and that's kind of annoying. I don't really know how that happened, but I guess it's because I've been shooting arrows and not shooting bones. Because shooting bones just generally wouldn't be a very good idea, and, you know, just, why would you do it? Okay, this is where the boats go. Oh, I need a bucket. Fuck, so I can run back into my house and itch my hand. My hand's really itchy. Why is my hand so itchy? Jesus. Okay. Objectives for this episode. Originally, we're going to be to do some of that stuff, but fuck that, right? What can we do that's fun? Mining! Yeah! Let's go mining. Okay, this could be fun. What do I need to go mining? I need food and torches. Need a few more torches. Let's take a few torches. I will take some wood. By that I mean wood, of course. I will take some coal. By that I mean coal. And we need to find a better place to go mining. I don't really know where would be a good place to go mining. Okay, great. Oh, two over. Bastard. Also, I haven't really done any like breeding and stuff with the animals for a while, and I've done a few episodes, so I should probably go do that, because otherwise I'm just wasting opportunities for lots of XP, and XP is good. We like XP. Oh, lag. Whoa. 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 Okay, right, so I want to try and do these cows nice and kind of slowly so that I don't... Fuck it. Just fucking just click one of them. Come out, you bastards. Hump! I don't know if you've ever seen a hump humping a hump. And by hump, I mean cow. If you've ever seen a cow trying to mount another cow, it's a terrifying thing to see. Cows are quite big. Especially the cows we have around here. They're called Devonshire cows, and they're... Well, we don't really have many of them anymore, but there's supposed to be lots of them, and they are pretty huge. Scary fuckers. I remember once I was in the field opposite my house, the one you saw that was covered in water the other day. And it was also full of cows, and I found, like, a stick, so I ran over to my parents, like, "Mommy, Daddy, can you look at my stick? Oh my god, you're the best stick ever!" And then, one of the cows got really scared and, like, ran towards my dad, and they shouted at me, and I've never forgotten that memory. So let's go mining, and I'm going to go down this hole. I started to think whether I should go around down a different hole, because then I can find different stuff. Hello, these mushrooms are spreading, aren't they? Look at that. Oh, hoo-hoo. Oh, you greedy buggers. This one isn't there, and this is the one we need. Meh. Meh. So, 19... Oh. Where should I go? Should I go down there? I don't want to go down there. Let's go down here. Great. There we go. Alright, and we'll go down to... I don't really want to go strip mine. I want to find a cave. Where are the caves? Where is all them caves at? How can I find a cave easily? I know, by digging for hours on end. I'll be back when I found the cave. This is not a good level to hunt for caves. I'm not going to go this way. I know. In the strip miney shafty thing, I did find a cave. Did I find a cave? I think I filled in the cave. Did I fill in the cave? Did I fill in the cave? I can't remember. I think I should really like travel a long way on the surface before I go looking for a new cave. I don't know. Decisions. Why do I have to think for myself? I don't like thinking for myself. Right. If there's a big patch of cobblestone, that's a cave. There are no big patches of cobblestone, which means that I did not find a cave. What am I going to do? Right, I'm going to go to the surface. I'm going to walk a long way. Not a long way. I'm going to walk a bit of a way. I'm going to find a cave, and everything's going to be hunky-dory. But first, I should sleep, because it's nighttime, and nighttime brings darkness and monsters and scary shit. Someone text me. Okay, let's go. As I hear a skeleton dying in the morning. Enjoy the pain. We're going to go over there. That's where I found some before. I guess that would be a good place. Did an Enderman just sneak into my garden and steal some fucking wheat and fuck off? What a jerk. If I see it, I'm gonna fucking kill it. Oh, what are you doing? You're gonna hit me? You're gonna hit me? Kill you. Weird hitbox. Hello? Look at... Hello. Look at this bad boy. He is wearing enchanted dark gold armor. What the fuck? What the fuck, bro? Oh, what are you? You're like a rare mob. And you dropped two arrows. Wow. You were not worth killing. Oh, well. Killing all these, getting some free arrows. Gimme, gimme. And some XP. Alright, where am I? I wandered off in the wrong direction, didn't I? I was supposed to go towards the mountains. Where even are the mountains? Oh dear. They're off this way, aren't they? There they are. Yeah. I've got a sense of awareness. Hmm. Do you find it interesting that when you're running on Minecraft, if you go like a long distance, you always know which way to go to find home. Yeah, you always kind of know which way to go until you log out, then you lose it. It's like humans have this built-in kind of directional compass. Like you kind of know, especially on Minecraft, because there's only four real directions you can go because everything's in squares. And then when you forget that, as soon as you log out and log back in, or you like, you go AFK for a second and you lose your bearings just for a second, and you come back and you're just like, oh, where the fuck am I? So I kind of looked for caves over here. So I'm going to go this way a little bit more, because I know there's some caves in this forest down here. Oh, this was the nice place where I wanted to build a house, wasn't it? Yeah, I remember this. I remember. Blah, 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 blah. Flipping out. Oh, hello. Is that a cave? Is that a cave? Oh, it's like a cave to me. And it's a cave. Yeah. I'm going to put torches so I remember where I am. Which way should we go? The dark way or the darker way? Just going to make sure that... Oh, hello. Where's my further view down? Ah, my brightness is on bright. Excellent. Alright, coal. Do we need XP really badly? We kind of need XP quite badly. We're gonna get some XP. Also, I have this fortune thing. I don't know if fortune affects XP. I'm assuming it doesn't. I don't think fortune would affect XP. But, oh, gold. Iron. That's not gold. It's iron. So this cave looks like it's going to get start going back up again, which is not ideal, but we'll go over it. Let's just grab all of this. Alright, yeah. We're going to want to go as deep as possible, because obviously we need more diamonds. That's like kind of a priority. Although levels would be good, because enchants are always nice. Enchants fill you with kind of expectations and joy. There's nothing I like. I'm not going to bother going out there. Do I need to get any iron? Really? No. Gold, yes, because golden apples are amazing. So, yeah, getting gold would be good. But anything else, not really. So, basically looking for coal, redstone, gold, and hello there! That's what we'd like to see. Gotta remember to put up torches so that people can see. Yeah. And not in the way that's, that Lewis does it from the Orgscast, because that fucks everyone off. Why can't you just put one torch every 5 fucking meters instead of every 2 fucking seconds to put another torch? Look, see, you got to be efficient about your torching. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to put more on the left. I should remember to do that. Okay, let's do that. Left. There's a bat. What do I do here? There's no lefts. There's no direction at left. Hello there, Mr. Skeleton. You frickin' homo. Hello. I'm gonna die. Oh, hello. Give me a diamond. Okay. That's cool, bro. Let's get another bow. I do not want that. I do not desire you, bow. You are not high on my list of desires. Let's miss some coal. I don't even give a fuck. I really want to get deeper. We need to go deeper. Wah! Which way should I go? Oh, there is actually a little hole up there I just saw. That's cool. We should go that way. That should be fabulous. Oh, hello. Gimme. Hide in the hole, 'cause you almost died. Okay, so that was dangerous. Splash potion healing. Probably would have been useful there. That was a complete waste of splash potion healing. I'm going to keep that on my hot bar. Because that was dangerous. But in good news, what we've done is hello, is he poisoned me? Oh shit, 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 shit. So, I'm going to end this episode here because I'm about to die and I don't really want to die. So I need to handle the situation when I'm focused and on the ball and in the mood to slay nasty demons of arachnids. I'm terrified of spiders. Not Minecraft spiders though, they're not scary because they don't have the leg thing going on. Yeah, so thanks for watching and subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video if you enjoyed it and I will see you guys next time. Ah! Also, later on today, at like 6 o'clock my time, you're going to see what I've been working on. So that'll be fun. Bye!